keep you. Lord, make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you till we meet again. For we know that we are God's special creation. Nothing or no one can harm us. Because he lives, we can face tomorrow. This day is in divine order, and so are you. Because you have the victory. God bless your consciousness.